Steve Dotto here. How the heck are you doing this fine day? Me? I'm somewhat anxious, if the truth be known. I'm anxious because I'm about to show you a very deep piece of software, which on the surface might not look quite as deep as it is. And I want to do a good job because I think it's a really amazing tool. I'm also somewhat confused because I'm trying to figure out how this piece of software has escaped my notice until now. So today I am somewhat anxious and confused. Why? I will explain everything today on Dotto Tech. Let us together look at Explain Everything. Now, this is a mobile app that will work in iOS, Android, and Windows mobile platforms. The publishers really are focusing this product on the education market, which is, I think, the reason why it has slipped by my notice. Explain Everything is a drawing and annotating tool that uses a whiteboard but allows us to bring other elements in, and it also records the whatever it is you're drawing or creating. It'll record it as a video, as a screencast of its own, if you choose to do that. So it's got some really cool educational functionality, but it also has some use for all sorts of other types of communication. You will see as soon as we dive into it. And the other thing about this, I think one of the reasons that it slipped my notice, is its price. I think it's like $3.95 to purchase it. Far and away, one of the best values I've ever seen in software in my life. So why don't we just dive into it? Let's take a look. So I've got it running right now on my older iPad, and you can see right here, it's Explain Everything. Now, for this demo, I'm using a Jot pen. So this is a pen that has a much more refined nib than you would get from your finger or from one of the soft-tipped pens. There's a variety of different styluses available to you. Now, this iPad that I have is not pressure-sensitive or anything like that, so it's just going to work kind of as a basic pen, but it does give me a little bit more precision. I quite like having it. So let's dive in to Explain Everything and have a look. So basically, you work almost, if you think about it as a slideshow creator, it's like a PowerPoint or Persuasion, where you create a series of slides, but each of those slides you can create drawings, annotations, other things upon, and you can, like a slideshow tool, you can import other elements into it. But the difference is it'll actually record what you're doing in real time, which is very cool, and I will show you in a moment. So just at the beginning, they just kind of give you some color templates, which are the preset colors of pens, etc. But as you look at it, you realize right away we're in a graphics application. We've got our pen tool, you've got a text tool, and you're going to recognize what most of the tools down the sidebar are going to do for you. The unique area is the area right down at the very bottom of the screen where we see a video controller. With the red center button there, we can actually start and record everything that we're doing. So let me explain one of the purposes of this. Why would you want to do this? Well, obviously, if you're doing a sales presentation or something like that, and you're drawing and you're creating a graphic, that would be a nice thing to be able to record. But in the educational space, if a student has an iPad or a similar mobile device, and they are working on a math problem and working through it, they can actually record their thoughts as they go along, and it will access the other media tools within the device. So it'll record their voiceover as they're drawing, for instance, so that they can work out an equation, and then the teacher can play the recording back and see the process that they went through. So here we see some really profound educational applications to it. But for you and I, right now, I'm just going to select the black pen tool right there. I'm going to select the type and the width of the pen tip that I want, and of course you can choose a soft tip or hard tip. So you've got some nice basic graphics tools. Once you've got that, I now have the ability to draw on the screen. Now, if I choose to hit the record button at the bottom, it's now actually recording not just my pen strokes, but it's also recording everything. Isn't my handwriting good? I am saying. And if I stop this now, I now have a little video recording, which is just, if you look down, slide one of one, so I can have multiple, I can create multiple sessions right while I'm doing this all at once. And I can hit play. And actually, let me turn up the volume here.
But it's also recording
so you can hear.
Free thing.
I'm not sure if you'll be able to hear that very well.
I
am saying.
So there we go. But it's recording everything as we go along. So this just causes me, my mind, to go off like fireworks, imagining different potential for this in the style of videos that I produce here on my channel for sales and marketing, for training, as well as education. All of this in an app that's $395. Now, we can now take this, and if we look in the bottom section over here on the right-hand side, we have a variety of exporting tools that allow us to take and send this, send the content out to video, store it in Dropbox, in other areas as well. Plus, we also have the ability where we can import existing video or images, and we can import them into the onto the page that we're working with. And real video can actually be running while you're annotating over top of it. So imagine this, you can, if you're a golf instructor, you could videotape your student, you could bring the video in to explain everything, and you could be annotating over top and drawing over top of this, of the person taking their golf swing and describing to them exactly what they're doing wrong, and create a video completely annotating, like the old telestrators that they used to have in television. They also have the ability to do that just with simple graphics. Pretty much anything that we can see on our computer screen, we can bring in to explain everything, and then we can work with it, and we can add annotation over top and create a video with it before we're all said and done. Is that not a very cool app? As I say, I'm kind of chagrined. The fact that it's been out for a long time. It's a very mature product, and I have yet to know anything about it and to include it here on the channel. But that now has been dealt with. We've now got our first video on Explain Everything, a way cool app for education, definitely off the charts, but so many other areas as well. I hope you found this video today to be useful, engaging, and entertaining. There are three ways to stay in touch with us here on Dotto Tech. The first is please subscribe to our channel. The second is please subscribe to our newsletter. That way you will learn about all of our upcoming live webinars and events. And finally, Dotto Tech is a community-funded channel. We're supported by our patrons at Patreon. If you want to know what's involved in supporting Dotto Tech and what the benefits and perks involved included are, then I encourage you to stop by our Patreon page and have a look. That's it for today. Until next time, I am Steve Dotto. Have fun storming a castle.